It was a long time ago.
What was?
God, I'm pissed. About a year ago. Geography field trip. Went to Cornwall with some other schools. You been to Cornwall?
No.
It's really, you know, nice. Like, quite wild. One night I went and got drunk with this guy. Danny. From one of the other schools. He was, well, I thought he was a sound bloke. Well, apart from being an Arsenal supporter. Sound. We had one of those giant bottles of wine. Got really pissed. Sitting on some rocks. By the sea. We got really silly. He dared me to dive in. Said he would if I would. So we took all our clothes off, counted to three, and I jumped. Christ, it was cold. He never jumped. He just stood there, laughing. Said I was a prat for doing it.
You were.
When I got out, I was shivering. And he picked his sweatshirt up, and as I sat there, he put it over my shoulders and started to dry me. So gently. And I felt
take your time.
I felt sexy. You know, aroused. And he kissed me. Started to touch me all over. Suddenly I freaked and I pushed him off and grabbed my clothes and ran and ran.
Johnny.
We never spoke to each other for the rest of that week. And I've never seen him since. I told myself it was the wine, the place, the sea, that it was his fault. Then the other day with you. And now whenever I see you, what's wrong with me?